So, of course, since we're trying to more or less recreate the experience of being a Five Nights at Freddy's fan throughout the series' history with all the fan games and everything, it felt only right to include the Uh-oh. All right, let's hope that this is working. Is it gonna work? Maybe we can just mess around with it. Let's see. Let's see if this works. Okay, yeah, this works. This is awesome. Yay, we did it. Oh, that's bullshit. All right, we got it. Oh, fuck off. Jump there. Yay, there we go. Damn, not Bowser got me. Thank you. this. Oh, come on! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Yes! Yes! Oh. Yeah, so this is just like a rage game. Oh, I jumped too early. That one was bullshit. How many levels are there? Oh, that was close. Oh, that's hard. All right, there. This is it. This is the final level, I think. Oh no, it's not. Break sooner than you expect. There we go. If we run out of lives, I'm just gonna end it. I'm not gonna try again. Yeah, no. Not dealing with that. Well, kids, I hope you enjoyed. We'll just get rid of you. All right. Yeah, so that I believe was that was one of Scott's old games. If you don't know, before FNAF 3 came out, he did a joke where he pretended to get hacked and then get the game leaked. So let's take a look at what exactly. So the game originally was called. I believe it was called There Is No Pause Button. But yeah, that's what that was. I'm not gonna keep trying to do this, you know? I don't know how many. Oh, okay. Someone's saying there's 30 levels in the game. We're not gonna do that. We're not playing all the way to level 30. Obviously, that was a little difficult for me. I mean, we still that was only like 15 minutes, so we can play the real FNAF 3 now. Yeah. So as always, Dream's gonna go offline for a minute. And then I'll come back with the real FNAF 3.